This is the journey of a purse. The one that Anna, who lived halfway around the world, saw on eBay and absolutely positively had to have. Not just because it was gorgeous, but because it would make the girls at work wildly jealous. Our story begins with the seller carefully packaging Anna's purse and sending it off to the US shipping center, where many more parcels just like it are received each day, 6 days a week. First stop, check-in. This is where an inventory tracking label is applied and Anna's purse is scanned to validate order status. It gets weighed and measured before moving on to its next stop, processing. This is where all sorts of key information about the parcel is detailed. Including this information in the listing helps expedite the customs processing, which brings us to its next stop, sorting. This is where Anna's purse and all other outgoing parcels get sorted into the proper country, region, and carrier, finally arriving at its last stop, shipping. This is where all the final shipping preparation happens, including ground and air schedules for timely shipment and pickup. And then, not long after arriving, Anna's purse is out the door and on its way. International tracking kicks in, allowing both buyer and seller to check delivery status once it's uploaded to My eBay, so they know just when to expect delivery at its final destination. Purse, meet Anna. Anna, purse. Another happy ending, brought to you by the dedicated folks behind the global shipping program.